Himachal Khandelwal from Opal Infotech. I am here today to discuss with you how easily you can add a new product or edit and update your existing product in your website, which is built on Magento. Magento is an open source web application, e-commerce web application. Being a non-programmer, you can easily edit or update your product, add new product without any knowledge of the code. Firstly, log into your website backend. Enter your username and password and log into your backend. This is the Magento backend. And to create new product, you have to go to catalog and select manage product. Manage product will give you the list of entire products that are created on your website, already present on your website. Now to add new product, click on add product. Continue, select the product type whichever is appropriate to your choice and hit continue. Now fill all the required information here. All the required are marked as trick. So SKU is required, status make it enabled, visibility, by default it's catalog search, now price, set the price you want. There are many other options here, as you can see, special price and text class none. Right now I'm just choosing none, choose appropriate to your requirement. You can add images from here. You can add any number of images that will be shown on your page. Browse file and upload the image you want. So I'm just uploading these three images. Choose the options. Then go to inventory. Here, make the quantity, and don't forget to choose stock availability. It should be in the stock, otherwise it won't be visible on the front end. And you can choose any other options if you want. You can set the category, related products, upsell, cross sale. Design, custom, gift options, everything else can be made here, and then save. As you can see, my product is now saved here, test one. So I'm just going to the website and searching the product, test one. I can put the product here. These are all the images that we added. Details, product description, reviews. You can see many other options are available, as you can see from the back end of the product page. So choose appropriate to your requirement. And you can easily create your product. You can also make lot of many changes, as many other options are also available, like special prices, text classes, or related products, categories, etc. Or you can always take help of professional. Please feel free to to comment down below or visit us at www.webmasterindia.com.